from here.
First Sean, now Jack. We should have stayed out of all of this.
Bit late for that, ain't it?
Come on, let's get this done.
John, you sure you're okay?
Like I said, I'm fine.
Follow my lead.
Both these redneck families think they can ruin us? I don't think so.
There they are.
Who steals a goddamn boy?
I'm gonna let fly at those sons of bitches!
John, I need you to stay calm. Get down here now, you inbred trash!
What the hell do you want?
Easy, John.
We've come for the boy. You must have known we would.
Shouldn't have messed with our business now, should you?
Whatever complaint you have with us, alleged or otherwise, that is a young boy. That is not the way you do things. Hand him over.
Get the hell off our land.
If you ain't gonna be civilized about this,
where they hold up.
We're stuck against it.
Oh, Open the goddamn door! Shit! John! Arthur! We're all down here!
We got more coming
in! Arthur, get out there! We got this door closed!
There's no getting in this way. We got it locked.
Where's the boy?
We have lived in this house for 120 years. We never had no problems except for
Yankees. Where is the boy? Who took him?
You killed my son!
Oh, and I will surely kill the rest of them unless you start talking.
Oh, I know your time. Common scum.
Where is the boy?
You filth.
All right. We get her out of here.
What about down?
Now let's get this hag outside. Any more of her sons to deal with?
No, reckon they're all dead.
That's right. Burn this dump to the ground.
You boys sure jack ain't in here.
We searched everywhere, Dutch.
You got that one, Arthur?
Guess that's the end of the goddamn cribbage game.
Come here!
Ha ha ha!